My name's Doug Robertson, and I'm a local artist. I'm primarily a painter. I use spray paint primarily, and then I do overpainting with acrylics. I develop all my imagery through hand-drawn, hand-cut stencils. Sometimes we do layering. I'm also a muralist, and they can be scaled up, as is behind me, to large-scale murals. I'm inspired by just daily life. I mean, it's hard to know where things come from exactly. Most of my art, my ideas really solidify like between that waking and dream time. Nature inspires me. I do a lot of portraiture and portrait commissions. I do a lot of portraits in mural art. Well, I think the local Bend arts community is pretty vibrant for how big a town we have, and it's exciting to see what younger artists are starting to bring to the community. Myself being sort of a middle-aged artist, it's great to start meeting some younger artists who want to get involved. Public art is really, really important because it sort of demystifies and democratizes and brings art to the people directly. And there's a strong legacy of that in Bend, especially with the roundabout art. And now we're trying to add that other piece into it with mural art. This particular project for the teachers' portrait mural of local educators, we did this and came up with the concept right in the heart of the pandemic back in December, January, when 3,000-4,000 people a day were dying of COVID. And we wanted to develop something that was positive, that hopefully when we started coming out of this in the spring, that we could focus on and do something community-oriented. Well, I think the Bend arts community as a whole has suffered enormously. I mean, all music stopped. If you were an established enough visual artist, there was a large proliferation of commission work, but I'm not sure that many local artists experienced that. It's gonna take a lot for the arts community to come back here. I think a lot of artists have left. The increase in the cost of living here is really making it difficult for anyone who isn't already established or already has a really strong base of financial support. So it's difficult. There's a lot of challenges to the arts community. I think the community really wants to develop a thriving arts community, and I think the artists want to be here. So I'm not sure how long it's going to take or what's going to happen when we come out of this. It's important for Bend to support local artists because you want the artists to live here. You want a diversity of community. You want a thriving art scene. You want a thriving restaurant scene. You want a thriving outdoor activity scene. I mean, it's just part of a developed, sophisticated urban society, which Bend is becoming more and more urban all the time. Bases of support going forward are going to be extremely important for sort of the well-roundedness of our community.